Jake Johnson, senior captain. Big win tonight after the game last night. You had back-to-back games.
Yeah.
First time this year you've had back-to-back games?
No, we've had some back-to-back trips already this year to St. Cloud and Sauk Rapids and New Prague and Northfield so far.
Did you see the spear on your teammate there, Cody? He got speared at the end.
I actually didn't see it.
Yeah.
That's too bad. He drew a good penalty there.
Yeah. Big goal, 2-1. War Road outshot you, but you guys hung in there. And Brad played awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Talk about Brad, his play.
He's been playing great all year for us. I mean, he was hurt at the end of the year, and Lenny's been playing good too. But, 29 saves on 30 shots. You can't ask for any better than that.
A lot of games left. Five, six games left? They're big games, too, down the stretch here.
We got Cloquet and Marshall for the LSU title this week here. Marshall's undefeated, and we're undefeated in the conference so far. So, feel that goal.
Who assisted on that goal of yours?
The first one?
No.
Or the second?
Second one.
Chris and Cody.
Okay, all right. Jake, good job, man. Big win over War Road.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
All right, I'll see ya.
Thanks.